Did you know you can get Pol Pot, the notorious Prime Minister of Cambodia, as a country leader in Hearts of Iron 4? All you have to do to see him is get Cambodia to go communist. Do note he does have a generic portrait, and besides that, he was born in 1925 in real life, so at the absolute earliest he can get into power, he will either be 11 or 12 years old.